worked on a project with Kira Kamada, and he's an artist in the exhibition. So we were basically taking the concept of his artwork in the exhibition, it's making a shelter and learning basic construction techniques. I think it's very unique that they can come, go for a walk, and actually see artworks in situ in the environment, learn about them through the catalogue, but then come and actually meet the artist directly.
Yeah, because each kid has different ability, and someone just try to detail, someone just start. Spread and there's all different types.
Oh, I learned how to build a tall tower.
We've been doing like making stuff with rocks and faces.
I learned how to make 3D shapes out of paper.
Inspiring, to be honest, because then you know it, like you can be to be an artist. It's the first time I was pretty unexpected. That was really cool.